Hi guys, it's Laura again. Today I'm going to do another 3D paint tutorial and it's based on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. So it's one of my... I did the Philosopher's Stone, Chamber of Secrets and Prisoner of Azkaban, but this one is based on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. So I'm going to paint this one into like a dark red. And do it in a bit of a gold spot. Just put the thickness to about 9. Look at the A. Look how I've done that. And then we've got R, Y. Oh, jeez, I just. Gold. Harry Potter. Done. Okay, so I've done that one. Let me know what other TV show or movie you want me to do next time. Thank you. Bye.